So, I'm in Newport Beach right now, which I've been here quite a few times. Well, I'd say about a good 5 or 6 times before in my life. I was just at the Stag Bar for happy hour. Some of the happy hours of the area are definitely worth it. It was $15 for a big plate of nachos and a beer, so, and a coffee. So it was short rib nachos or something like that. So if you have the right happy hour, then it's definitely worth your time. And money. So, for a reference point, it's a little south of Huntington Beach in Orange County, California, and a little bit more affluent, a little bit pricier than Huntington Beach. It's really nice city. So, Baja Sharkies. There's quite a few Baja Sharkies in the area. I know there's one in Huntington Beach. It's so funny being from the East Coast, and you'll see sports on at like 4 o'clock on the weekdays. Boardwalk Sports. Oh, there's a little apparel shop. Surfboard. This isn't as big of a surf city as Huntington Beach, but still pretty relevant though, and surfing. It's a gorgeous. I wouldn't say it's a gorgeous sunset, but it is nice. So they're pretty big waves earlier. These look like decent sized waves right here. Here in Newport Beach. In Huntington Beach, I went, didn't go surfing, but I did go for a little swim. Good view there. pretty breezy today. They do have fishing on this pier. Towards the end, it looks like. And there's no building or anything at the end of the pier, so I'm not gonna go all the way down there. I just like seeing the view from here. Newport Beach is nice. Good beach and great bars. You know, good nightlife down here in Newport Beach. Huntington Beach is pretty good as well. But start walking back out. Getting a little chilly out here. So there's the hills over there, which are quite nice, but there's even more stuff down here that we'll walk by, some nice little restaurants and bars and stuff, great seafood in this area. Some people chilling on the beach over there, that's pretty cool. Looking towards the future, acknowledging the present. As I say, remembering the past, acknowledging the present, looking toward the future. I don't know whose quote that was, but pretty interesting. Dory Fishing Fleet. Prime steaks, those sound good. Thank you. It's a cool bar there. A lot of nice bars down here. Homemade ice cream. Mutt Lynch's. I believe I've been here before, if I'm not mistaken. Pretty cool bar. So this appears to be the end of the downtown area. I walk, make a left right here, and then walk down the other street or whatever. So a little dog there.
So I'm going to start walking right now, but what you're going to do is...
Crab cooker, that looks pretty good. So, this is Newport Beach. This is really good environment. Very clean, very upbeat. Very rich too, but not uptight rich, you know. So, TK Burgers has a cool neon of the hamburger in the window. But, we get off here now. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe. I'll see you on the next video.